I buy a lottery ticket every once in a while. I'm not, you know, morally opposed to gambling.